Welcome to the Mad Vet. Dear friends, the video on otitis retina was liked by all of you, and I thought let me share the progress of the same dog who is suffering from otitis retina. Do you know, along with the medication, I have also given him a laser therapy. Yes, laser therapy works, and the result of this laser therapy is in front of you now. As you all know, the meaning of laser is, full form of laser is light amplification by stimulated emission of radiation. Yes, this is the meaning of laser, and this laser therapy has given a wonderful result to this dog. Dr. Sarojini Kamble of Planet Animal Hospital has asked this with the owner, and I am sharing the owner's experience with all of you.
This is Lizzie. She is almost 12 years old, and instead of me telling you what happened to Lizzie, let's hear from the pet parent what had happened to Lizzie and now how is she. Yesterday she was in a very bad shape. We can hear from Lizzie's mom.
Hello, so I'm Lizzie's mom, and she's almost 12, she's a very active dog. She's been extremely active, and we have balconies at home, which are at the steps, so she used to race into the balcony, and for the last 1 week I've been noticing there's a lot of very lethargic, and she was not steady on her feet, and it was very gradual, so I didn't understand what was going on. And she started, she couldn't stand properly, she kept weaving on her, swaying from side to side and walking into walls. Then yesterday, I noticed that her head was tilted to one side. She was just walking like this. And it was very painful for us to watch, because I mean, not that she was in pain, but she was obviously very disoriented. So I called ma'am and I asked her whether she can see her at an emergency basis. So ma'am immediately called me and I brought her here. Ma'am knows her for the last 9 years. So, I think the treatment ma'am can tell you properly what she
did. Yeah, then we started, we checked her ears, which was completely inflamed. We could see the redness around inside the ears. And then we started with some antibiotics, and we started with the laser treatment. And now, let's Lizzie mom tell what had happened today.
So yesterday when we took her back home, we had to practically carry her back into the car. She normally loves car journeys. She'll just leap into the car. We had to carry her and put her into the car. She was that disoriented. And when we went home also, it was pretty bad. But somehow I managed to give her the medicines that ma'am gave, and she sleeps next to my bed only. So she was very quiet throughout the night, no problem at all. But in the morning, for the first time after so long, Sundays normally I take her a little late. So she came up to my bed, and she put her paw on the bed to wake me up, which is what she used to do before. So I just jumped out of bed. It was such a wonderful experience, because there was no head tilting. She was looking around with interest, and the best part, she was able to walk around without, she was not disoriented at all.
That's so nice to hear, and we're very happy
so
that
happy about
she's
this.
Back to normal. So let's do the second session of laser today.
So my dear friends, I am making a series on Humpy, yes, and sharing a disease with various monuments. So this Humpy series will really going to be a different series, different location, old monuments, and this Humpy series is going to start from next week. So my dear friends, I'm very much excited to share this Humpy series with all of you. So keep watching The Mad Vet, keep sharing all these videos to your friends, keep subscribing this channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon so you keep getting notifications from The Mad Vet.